Okay, so there's 1.5 cups. This one is from Kroger. It is a baking powder, double acting and gluten free. actually have a whole cup, which we do. Next, what I need to do is Okay, so I'm just going to spread it out evenly. And it is ready to go into the oven. So I will preheat the oven and put this in there, clean up the kitchen, and then next time you guys see this, it's gonna be all baked and ready to glaze. Glaze, glaze, glaze. Here is the loaf cake out of the oven. It is nice and cool. It baked at 350 for just under an hour. It was like 55 minutes. And as you can see, it's nice and done. I could have put some tin foil over the top to keep it from getting so brown, but definitely in the center, it's perfect. So I'm gonna take a fork and poke a bunch of holes in the top so that the lemon glaze can penetrate really well down inside. In the UK, they would probably call this a lemon drizzle cake because you want the lemon, it's like a syrupy glaze to go down inside, and it makes it really moist. Moist, moist. And you can see I've got a cake plate here with some parchment paper over it. That's just so any extra drizzle that drips down, once it dries into a harder glaze, I can just take this parchment paper away and the plate will be nice and clean. So I have a little ladle, and I'll just take my little glaze in the ladle and drizzle it over the top. So this glaze is just a third of a cup of lemon juice cooked with two-thirds of a cup of sugar, powdered sugar. And it's just lightly heated to dissolve the sugar. And then we'll just pour it over the top and wait for it to dry. And we will have a very yummy loaf cake. I think I'm just gonna get a little tiny bit more over here, and then we'll be all done. Just perfect. So when this glaze dries, it'll be ready to eat probably about